Tony Abbott says he's a straight shooter, but now we know that's just not true. In an interview, he was forced to admit he tells untruths and that he can only be believed when it's in writing. In his own words, Mr. Abbott says, the statements that need to be taken absolutely as gospel truth are those carefully prepared, scripted remarks. So next time Mr. Abbott says anything, ask yourself, is he really telling the truth? Because by his own admission, he's probably lying. Authorised K. Batar, ALP Canberra.